Yo, look at this. Look at this guy. Okay, this is one of my friends from church. He's submitting a video for the companion fast. But yo, he literally did like props and everything. Ah, another one. He's got the bow tie and everything. Boom.
Today we are flying, but we are not flying Southwest. We're flying a tiny plane
over Baltimore. We get headsets.
Here we come. Not really. I mean, we're up for whatever.
All right, Eric. First impressions. Let's go.
This plane's really small.
It is tiny. You'll literally like stand at its like height. It's a tiny little.
It feels like super light too.
Yeah,
like,
I should pick it up.
It sounds hollow. Ooh.
I don't know if it's lighter than a car, but it feels like it could be really light. It's super tiny. 2,000 pounds. That is pretty close to a car, really. Yo, look at this one. It's got tinier wheels than a car, too.
Yep.
Can't even see the propeller on that. Is that guy gonna take off?
Straight up.
That blows a lot into your face. We need protective eyewear for this. Your PPE, as we call it. Personal protective equipment at Southwest.
We gonna pull it out. Oh man.
Yo. He literally pulled the plane out. That is ridiculous. Ooh. That's awesome. Here's a fuel truck.
I kind of want to try to get a GoPro.
Yo, we in it. Go for it. Yo, look, it's Eric.
Okay. Literally starts like a car.
You're similar. Alright, it's going to be a little warm until we get airborne.
No worries.
All right, there's a glider. really, really smooth.